friend spoke of death on some coast. I saw the crumbling debris. It dealt me a blow, but I'm thankful to know that it could never happen to me. I am standing on motionless land, a constant under my feet. God, for walls and a roof overhead, it could never happen to me. I feel for the poor folks who wander the streets in search of their daughters and sons. It's sad there are